Introducing the Platinum Secure Screen Door from Larson. In this video, we'll show you how to easily install your new security screen door. Before you begin, make sure to read all of the instructions and safety warnings located on the outside of the box. After opening your new door, remove the small toolkit located above your door containing your installation parts. First, verify you have up to 1-inch mounting surface at the top and at least 3/4 inch mounting surface on the sides. If you have a wood or PVC type molding, you must secure both side moldings using the 4 3-inch screws provided. Install the screws 4 inches from the top and bottom of your opening and 1.5 inches away from the side of your opening. Next, place the door carefully on its side. Insert the 3 sill clips onto the bottom of the door. The clips should be evenly spaced. Place the door upright and lean it against your house. Next, install your Quick Fit handle set. Quick Fit handles are sold separately at your local dealer, allowing you to select the finish that matches your style. Make sure not to over-tighten the screws or to operate the handles until instructed. It's important not to open your door at this time. Once you've installed your handles, position the door on your opening. Make sure the door is centered in the frame and push tight to the molding. While holding the door in place, open the screw covers to reveal the preloaded screws, 6 on each side. Using the square head bit provided in the toolkit, secure the door to the molding, starting from the bottom up. If you have wood or PVC type molding, you must attach the 4 2-inch red-headed screws in the pre-drilled holes near each corner. Once the door is secured, close the screw covers on each side of the door by pressing every few inches until you hear a snap. You can now open the door and remove the squaring spacers, 1 located at the top and 2 at the bottom of the door. After opening your door, the sill will drop down into place, allowing you to position your transition extenders. For a tailored fit, trim the extenders around the shape of your molding. Remove the paper backing from the tape on the underside of the transition plate. Center in the opening and press down to secure. Slide the transition extenders to the sides of your opening. Your Platinum Secure Screen Door installation is now complete. For more information, visit LarsonDoors.com.